First, we connect the intensity probe with the amplifier. To do this, we just connect these high-quality LEMO jacks with the intensity probe. There's just one way to push it in, so nothing can go wrong. To disconnect, we just have to pull. And the same on the amplifier side. Now we connect the natural instrument card. We use these BNC jacks to connect the first channel. On the amplifier, the first channel is a sound pressure channel. There's a little P on the right side. The second channel is the particle velocity channel. There's a little U on the right side. It goes together with the second channel on the National Instrument card. Now we have to power up the amplifier. And attach the USB cable between the National Instrument card and the PC. And at last, we have to connect the USB camera with the PC.